fucking exhausted. I'm so in shape, I can't believe it. Why is that funny? Fuck you. I love to sleep because I pretend that I'm dead. Hate waking up because it's hard to forget. I've lost all control of this life that I've held so dear. And I wait for the bus, but I'm not on the bench. I'm just spread across the ground, making friends with cement. Hoping that the bus won't miss me when it comes my way. Well, I made a few jokes, but they said they were funny. I tried to force a smile, but they said it was ugly. I tried to make a friend, no one was a friend to me. Poured my heart to a girl, and it went on the floor. And I asked her what she wanted, and she said she wanted more. I tried to find a lover, all I found was an enemy. If I stand in front of the mirror and look at myself, and I don't make a sound, but my eyes spit out hell, and I start to struggle to hold myself back. And I'm tired of falling for girls that don't care. It's breaking my back to try to make them aware. I'm more than depressed, and their time won't be wasted. I am just a broken boy. No one wants to play. Promises.
It only pissed me off.
Well, I lost control when I was only a boy. The world taught me eggs. Now I'm breaking down as I struggle to breathe, because I believe in a God. I heard there was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? It goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah. Hallelujah. Your faith is strong, but you need a proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to her kitchen chair.